Hello, all. This is Rachel here with the sixth question of season 205. The category is golf, and the question is as follows. In golf, which type of club is designed to produce a high short shot with a high degree of loft, commonly used for shots from sand bunkers or to approach the green from a short distance? I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.